Two different things that are really helpful for a resident to keep balance in life. The first thing is work-work balance, because there's going to be a lot of balancing educational and didactic commitments, any sort of administrative or teaching commitments, studying. All of these are going to have to be balanced with clinical care. So work-work commitments and work-work balance is something that needs to be thought of first. Once you've found a way to figure out and to titrate your work-work responsibilities, then you can start integrating them into your life and think about work-life balance. Work-life balance is everything outside of work. That doesn't mean administrative work while you're home and that being a work-life balance. It's actually working on relationships, going out and doing something fun, something with sports. Outdoor activities actually have been shown to be a protective factor against burnout. All of these things are critical in terms of time management during residency.